Hi guys, and welcome back on my channel. I just discovered a new glitch which allows you to get infinite invisibility without wasting your stealth gadgets. The only things you need are the KMO rifle and just a few stealth gadgets. As you saw right now, the active skill's cooldown is way too slow to get infinite stealth. But if you use a stealth gadget and cancel it with the active skill, the duration of the invisibility is actually longer than the cooldown. Once you have done this glitch, the duration of the active skill will be glitched till you die. So, to get infinite stealth, you just need to do this after respawning. This saves a ton of expensive gadgets. This is also how I completed my event in a few minutes. I just used the glitch, combined it with a fast build and added this pet, which collects the event pickups in a radius of 7 meters around me. The only thing left to do was running around and dodging the shots. I also found out that the shamrocks can spawn anywhere on the map, but they can also clump up in one area. So the fastest way to get them is to search the whole map and also visit places which are less traveled by. This increases your chance of finding huge clusters of shamrocks. Probably the best thing of this strategy is that it will be easy to complete the 600 points quest and evolve into a leprechaun. At this point you should blow your cover and try to get as many points and kills as you can, as each kill grants you 50 additional points. So, to survive as long as you can, you should use a tanky build. And of course, don't stop using the stealth glitch, because it's a huge advantage. I hope you can benefit of this one as well and complete the event as fast as I did. For now, that's all I got, and we will see you soon. Peace.